the sunsets in Lake Havasu are absolutely to die for. They never disappoint out here. This week we have been busy working on a very special bus, the Wildflower Express. It's already very beautifully built out, but Shane's doing a few projects, including making a rolling ottoman that her freezer will sit inside of and she'll be able to use as a seat. Our time in this Lake Havasu spot is coming to an end, but it has been an awesome one.